From drug court to the basketball court.
The very first drug court challenge was held at Hermitage High School in Henrico tonight. Inmates from the county's drug court program played against inmates that are in the OBIT program. That stands for the Opiate Recovery by Intensive Tracking. All the inmates are working to get their life back on track, and this friendly competition ended up being a nail biter, with drug court inmates squeaking out their win 38-37.
Good stuff, and it was